It's another live, exclusive report with Cole Cronkite. Now to you, Cole.
This is WGN Cole Cronkite coming to you live in Chicago on the west side of the city, a corner of the Greater Lyndale section of the neighborhood the natives call K-Town. Here with the Put the Pistol Down campaign to petition the residents in the rallying battle cry to stop the killing. This story began with the sounds of gunshots, familiar with most of the families that reside there. The sidewalks, front yards, and parks that used to be filled with playing kids are now all but empty due to the yearly increase in gun violence. Parents say they're slaughtering our kids. They are poisoning and killing the seeds before they get a chance to grow. Gunfights in residential areas across Chicago is the norm now and has been for quite some time. Yet due to the recent incline in gun-related fatalities, the city has adopted the name Chirac. From Inglewood to Austin, Lincoln Park to the hundreds, the killing continues with possibly no end in sight. Genocide. Extinction of a race is a definition of the soaring death toll here in the city. 438 recorded homicides in 2010, 433 reported for the year 2011. In a sobering 500-plus murder homicides for the year 2012. An inner-city holocaust is happening before our eyes, the people say. We are killing ourselves. The poverty, the lack of educational systems, the lack of proper parenting, AIDS, gun violence, drug wars, lack of respect and disregard for life has traumatized the city and crippled numerous generations. From the reverberation of senseless violence. And now, the Blacc American male is an endangered species. What was once the heartbeat of the city is beginning to tragically fade away. This revolution would not be televised. You may not be able to stay at home, family. There may not be a home for you to stay in. This may not be a chance for you to unplug, turn down, or fall off. There is no high that you can get that will set you free. There is no low that would let you go. This revolution would not be televised. It would not be broadcast over ABC, NBC, CBS, WTTW, WGN, or WGCI. This revolution would not be televised. There wouldn't be no reruns or replays, people. This revolution will be live. Cole Cronkite, WGN, live from Noluv.